We are delighted to be able to attend your wedding. And when Mem Fair and Sir Boy invited us 6 months ago, we were very excited because never before have we been to a Filipino wedding. Wow! It's like Bollywood. Fantastic.
I crawl up in the corner to watch the minutes pass.
Maybe my advice has changed. I think every night for the rest of your married life, you must have 60-second kiss.
51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 59, 59, 60.
Wow.
I can't take the distance, and I'm not ashamed that with every breath. I can't take the
No, I think the most important thing about marriage is that you are good friends and understand we have good times and bad times. Sometimes we have good points and not so good. We must be forgiving.
I can't take the distance. I can't take the miles. I can't take the time till I next see you smile.
One of the most moving, touching, and challenging experiences and events of a person is to be able to commit to something, to a cause, but above all, to be able to commit to each other.
Marietta, please wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. This is a symbol of unending union of my life with yours. Your dreams are now my dreams. Your hopes are my hopes. Your fears are my concerns. Your affection is my joy. Your life is my blessing. Wear this in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
We wish you a long and happy life together. Have lots and lots of babies, but if you need a babysitter, don't call me.
Mayet and Rigel, congratulations. Cheers.